All right, let's see if I can get this thing off here. Get that off. So, here I'm gonna put the, okay, I still have my bearings on there. Set this case half down. I'm gonna So, first thing I wanted to do is get the camshaft Allen bolts to have some Loctite on there. So I'm gonna pop this cam out right here, and I have three bolts, or three of these here. I'm just gonna do a Loctite on. All right, so I just put this cam on a roll of paper towels here, and what I'm gonna do is just on each one of these things, I just wanna make absolutely certain it doesn't come off. And I don't think I'm gonna really be repurposing this at all, so I'm just putting Loctite on here. And I'm gonna screw that back in. Number one. So I had this orientation wrong, so I'm glad I didn't do this before. I've got the orientation right, but now it spins freely. So there's number two, and here is number three, just to get absolutely certain that these do not ever come out. I would have put Loctite blue on it if I could have found it, but this is Loctite red, so this is somewhat of a permanent move, but that's okay. All right, just gonna tighten this down. Against the cam gear like that. Number one. Number two, and like I said, now that this has Loctite on it, I really don't think I have to worry about this coming off. Number three. All right, look at the back of that. Yeah, nothing showing through there. Okay. This looks good. So, first thing I'm gonna do is put these lifters in. So I have my lifters here. Just gonna clean them off and let's see. Looks like this. Clean these things off, put some put some of the assembly lube and get them into the lifter bores here. So, there's number one. Put the assembly lube first on here, and then I'll see if I can get that go in there. Good. Okay. First one. Okay. Second one. Okay, it was all seems to be sliding really well. I'm gonna put, you don't need to do it quite yet, but I'm gonna just go ahead and put a drop of assembly lube on the tops of each one, two. Does it for that case half. I'm gonna do the same for the other case half, which is down below here. That is for these right here. And then I have this case half down here. And I have my holders here. Hold them with as soon as I get them. So I got my four. Oops. One, two, three, and four. Something is holding that up, but good. And last one here. So I'm doing this all on prep because my distributor drive shaft gets here just a bit. So really, I'm just going ahead and prepping everything. All right, so let's see what we got here. This is ready for the distributor drive to go in there. Got all my lifters in, and they're all sliding really well. I have my cam bearings in here. Okay, now that I have that done, what I'm going to do is take these two clips for the lifters, and I'm going to put them in the front half of the case here, just so that hold when I put the half of the case on. Okay, so that's in there. So let's see how this looks here. I have the two holders there. Then I have up here, I've got this all nicely assembled and in, everything is in place here. I have the lifters in there with some of that red assembly lube on it. I have the, this side of it, I have the assembly lube plus the lifters. All right, I'm gonna check my book, do distributor drive shaft here, or gear, and then go from there.